Well, for some people, motor racing is an interest, sometimes an obsession. For Sir Jack Brabham, though, it's a life. Knighted in 1979 for his services to motor racing, he was one of the greatest drivers the world has ever known. It was a privilege to meet this true blue gentleman as he arrived in Perth for the Classic Rally. Sir Jack Brabham is in his 50th year of competitive racing, a feat that very few will ever achieve. Here in Perth for the Classic Rally, Sir Jack appeared just as excited about being here as we are having him here for the event.
Well, I think the enjoyable part about this rally would be the car I'm driving. I haven't had the opportunity to drive an XK8 yet, and I've had a lot of my friends tell me it's a great car and I'm looking forward to driving it.
And no doubt the man they call Blackjack because of the 5 o'clock shadow he often sported will be driving this sports car just as hard as he did with the others in the old days. One of the world's greatest ever drivers, known for his dedication and determination, Sir Jack covered nearly 33,000 kilometres in his professional racing career. Winning three world championships in 1959, 60 and 66, the driver's driver earned his last title in the sweetest possible way.
Well, I think the most important thing was 1966 when I won the championship for the third time, because I was able to do it in our own car, which was a Brabham car that was won, but of course it was done with a Repco engine which was made in Melbourne. So we won the Constructors' Championship 2 years running, 66 and 67, with that engine. And I think that was a great effort from Australia in those days, and of course, unfortunately, I don't think it'll ever happen again.
Sir Jack met with Alf Barbagello, who's supplying the XK8 for this year's rally, and who made sure the former world champion got the extra accessories that went with the car.
Please enjoy it.
Yep. Whilst there, Sir Jack had a chance to take a closer look at the new sports car from Jaguar, who this year are celebrating their 75 years in motoring. And reminiscing back to the 1959 Monaco Grand Prix, where with only half a mile to go, the fuel pump broke, so he pushed his car over the line to come sixth, I asked Sir Jack, what if by some chance, if history repeated itself?
The car looks to be too heavy to me to be pushing, so I hope it's got plenty of fuel in it.
And at the age of 71, Sir Jack seemed to relish the chance to tackle the Classic Rally, as he had done with the 14 Grand Prix wins from the 126 starts over his illustrious career.
Well, I think really, driving comes down to how you feel, not how old you are.
Yeah.
And I've been driving 50 years now, and I think I can go on for quite a few years yet.
Another 50.
I know about 50, but.
And make sure you try and see Sir Jack at spectator points during the Classic Rally.